What if you could put thousands of Pennsylvanians back to work with the stroke of a pen? What if by putting these Pennsylvanians back to work, you could increase tax revenues and take thousands of workers off the unemployment rolls? What if the entire program wouldn't cost taxpayers a dime? What would you do? Would you hem and haw and delay, or would you implement it? That's the question that we're asking Governor Corbett today. And that's the question Governor Corbett needs to ask himself today. I'm calling upon the governor to sign an executive order directing all state agencies and contractors to utilize this free, easy, and highly accurate system. The executive order deals with taxpayer dollars. That's why this is so important. We have to ensure the taxpayer dollars are being spent correctly. The second is the legislative process. The governor's going to say, well, you know what? I'd prefer going through a legislative process. Well, to me, we've been waiting for a legislative process for quite some time. What the other states have done who have signed executive order was they did both. The governor led. He signed an executive order. The legislature got the message, and they followed it up with legislative action. An executive order can be overturned by the next governor. That's true. Law can be changed by the next legislature. That also is true. But the point is, this can be done today. This is something that can happen today. Not 6 months from now, not a year from now, not 3 years from now. And to tell those families that have been waiting for years, who have been decimated by this practice, that they have to continue to wait is just unacceptable. This is a year in which we're asking homeowners, parents, to pay more for education. Where we are saying there's no money for adult basic. We're telling children, foster kids, or men and women in the National Guard fighting to protect us that we can't take care of them the way we once did. Before we cut one penny from them, it should be the stated policy of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania that not $1, not one dime, not one penny should go to people who cheat, who use and abuse illegal workers for profit. And so we're here to ask Governor Corbett the question we started with. The question is, whose side are you on? Are you on the side of the businesses and the contractors who simply want to keep their undocumented workers? All the noise you hear from people who oppose this E-Verify system and oppose our efforts are people who simply want to keep their undocumented workers. They're pitted against another group of people, Americans and Pennsylvanians who play by the rules, who simply ask one thing, that others play by the rules as well. And the thousands and thousands of people who've been decimated by this unscrupulous practice. The question we have for Governor Corbett today is, are you with them or are you with us?